Hole 2. A par 5 that certainly plays its length. You will need to hit your tee shot to the middle and left of the fairway to avoid a well-positioned bunker on the right. This will still leave you a risk and reward second shot to a small green that is protected by a bunker short right and a bunker greenside left.